Good day. Welcome to my channel. The poem I'm going to read is called Perhaps. Perhaps we'll live in a perfect world and no one will be alone. Or perhaps we'll live in the cold, wet rain with a heart that has turned to stone. A heart of stone can never hurt and can never cause others pain. It can neither bleed its invisible blood nor spend its hopes in vain. Perhaps that's the best alternative of the risks that still exist. Just pick a cold and stony heart from that sharp and empty list. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed this poem. Come back to see me. Goodbye.